Ladies and gentlemen, you've heard all the evidence. I submit that this was not a hot-blooded crime of passion. Consider this. A revolver holds 6 bullets, not 8. That means that he fired the gun empty and then stopped to reload.
By the power vested in me by the state of Maine, I hereby order you to serve 2 life sentences back to back. 1 for each of your victims. So be it.
Send you here for life? That's exactly what they take.
I believe in 2 things. Discipline.
Help me, Dad!
And the Bible. Here you'll receive both.
Andy came to Shawshank Prison in 1947.
Why'd you do it?
I didn't, since you ask.
You gonna fit right in.
I must admit, I didn't think much of Andy first time I laid eyes on him. He had a quiet way about him. A walk and a talk that just wasn't normal around here.
There are places in the world that aren't made out of stone. There's something inside that they can't touch.
What are you talking about?
Hope.
Let me tell you something, my friend. Hope is a dangerous thing.
Damn it, dear friend, you're putting me behind!
Hope can drive a man insane.
You better be sick or dead in there, I kid you not!
I better get used to that idea.
Oh, my holy God.
I guess it comes down to a simple choice, really. Get busy living, you get busy dying.
Get busy living, or get busy dying. That's damn right.